first 100 days as president have been difficult. I lost my husband. We were about to celebrate 30 years together.
Your husband and I had an agreement.
Francis is dead.
Promises were made.
Not by me. Here's the thing. Whatever Francis told you the last 5 years, don't believe a word of it.
The reign of the middle-aged white man is over.
You thought you got away with it all, Claire. But that remains to be seen.
The bodies are adding up.
This is my house, and I want you out.
All I want you to do is behave as promised.
Did you think you'd seen the last of me?
I'm not going to be told what to do anymore.
You sound like a gangster, Madam President.
The world is either with us or against us.
My president scares me.
We've got to get this woman out of there.
It's going to be different for you and me.